snake. Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Kane, this base belongs to you now. Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves to be. Like any organization, we need good people, and we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you. When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here. And we'll see if we can't persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dogs. Go on. Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want. Now approach and extract. Good.
Extraction complete. Arrived at
you can only bolt and recover someone if they're not resisting. No dead bodies either. They don't make great recruits. The staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities. See for yourself. Open your eye droid.
Select staff management from...
So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that'll support you on missions. Take a look at the development list.
Select weapons items under the development heading.
Please specify.
That's the R&D team's development list. See the item called cardboard box? Didn't seem much use to me, but Miller was adamant that you'd want it on the list. The last word in infiltration technology, or so he said. In any case, we don't have the manpower to develop it just yet. We need more staff on the team. Go extract a few more people. Boss, put the iDroid away for him. You can also Fulton extract individuals you've knocked out. Why don't you try knocking someone out with CQC next? Show him how it's done, boss. Try throwing... It's the best way to do it. Excellent, boss. Now extract it. Good.
Extraction complete. Arrived at Mother
Base. One thing I should mention. A Fulton extraction won't always be successful. If the person is injured, the shock of it could kill them. And if the weather's unfavorable, well... could end up going missing. You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. If you want to be sure you can get them out, best carry them to the chopper instead. All right, extract the next staff member. Extract. Use any method you like. Start by moving them, or you can put them to sleep.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Now that we have more people on the R&D team, its level has gone up. It should be able to develop the card.
Select weapons items under
the... Now select cardboard box and start development. Just be aware that
development has finished.
Please select a
droid. You can have the support unit supply you with weapons and items you've developed. Think of it as your own personal delivery service.
Not sure what it's good for, but Miller said you'd know what to do. Try it out. One last thing. Staff members you extracted were all placed on the R&D team, but that was Miller's decision. If you think they belong somewhere else, you're free to move them around. Well, that about does it. You won't make any GMP or find recruits hanging around here. Board the chopper when you're ready for a mission. Open your iDroid and select a landing zone to tell it where to pick you up. Or if you're still in the mood for knocking guys on their asses, you can stay around here a while. Give the men some practice. Just come pay me a visit.
Boss!
Let's practice your CQC. Begin by grabbing it. Once you grab someone, your freaking isn't like you, Snake. Try one more time.
Thank you, boss. Thanks for that, boss.
What's the matter? Give it another try.
Boss!
Once you grab someone, you're free to do as you like.
Thank you, boss.
Interrogate him, knock him out. Good. Go on and extract it. Now for fist fight. Strike an adversary repeatedly and knock him out. He'll stay unconscious for longer than if you throw
him.
Extraction arrived.
Extract the staff member.
I'm ready, boss.
Starting to feel like yourself again? The rest will fall into place with some time in the field. Go ahead and call the chopper from your iDroid.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
By connecting your iDroid to the onboard computer, you turn the chopper into your own Aerial Command Center, or ACC. Some elements of staff assignment and R&D of weapons and items can only be performed from there. Take as long as you need to consider all your options.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility. An environmental NGO has asked us to remove wild animals from combat zones. If you have the time, can you extract some back here? There's a reward in it for us. There's an English-speaking soldier somewhere in the region. He's a language specialist. His role is to translate information related to the West into Russian. If we can get him to join us, we'll have the upper hand in information warfare. Find this language specialist and extract him.
Marker placed. Extraction arrived at the mother base. Development project has been added. Setup completed. Extraction arrived at mother base. Unit function added.
Boss, that language specialist you extracted has been very cooperative. Says he's always dreamed of living a free life, like folks in the West. What are the odds, huh? I've gone ahead and placed him in the support unit. His job is Russian interpretation.
You have arrived,
now you'll know what Soviet soldiers are saying. You can even interrogate them. Should give you an edge in the mission.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Extraction arrived at mother base. You have arrived at your destination.
You made it. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
That
antenna is one of the targets. There should be more. Keep looking. That's another one of the targets. Do you see any more? That looks like the target. We know where all the antennas are now. Take out all three of them. How you do it is your call.
Thank you. КП, понял. Будьте наготове. Конец связи.
Outpost captured.
Хочу умирать!
So your suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful. Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you. That's the first one. Destroy the remaining antennas. That radio transmitter is used to relay messages between outposts. Take it out and the mission's complete. That's the second one. That wasn't the last of them, though. Keep going. Get out of the hot zone.
Mission info has been updated. Please select a landing zone. The support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
squad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Mission complete, boss. Is growing like crazy thanks to you, boss. In fact, it's getting downright crowded around here. To bring a greater number of people on board, we'll need to expand our facilities. To that end, I've created a base development unit. It has two roles, material refinement and platform construction. I'll start with the material refinement part. The base development unit procures material resources on a regular basis according to its level. The materials are stored in containers and placed on the deck of Mother Base. Once they're finished being processed, they can finally be put to use. By using these materials to build new platforms, we'll be able to add a greater number of staff to our ranks. We don't need any specific instructions from you to refine the materials, but I want you to be the one to decide how we construct platforms. Once we have sufficient GMP and the required material resources, you can issue construction orders from your iDroid. Channel request from Langley. We find a piece of new American military hardware that's gone missing.